Hey, Dave. Welcome back. How about your fam?
This is day two.
Day two? Going to the aquarium?
The Ripley's Canadian Aquarium, right near the CN Tower. You can see that.
What is your favorite sea animal?
My favorite sea animal is probably between a shark and a killer whale.
Well, I know they probably would have shark.
I hope so.
The killer whale? Probably not.
Probably not. Yeah, it's not big enough, I don't think.
But the shark, I know they have shark.
Definitely have to have shark.
Oh, and also, do you not like baseball? Because we might buy the maple. Yeah. It is a maple leaf? No.
It's wrong. The Blue Jays.
What?
They're just floating. That one's moving back.
Oh my god, are they so
long?
Yeah. We're 25 years old. American CEOs travel 2,000 miles.
The ocean layer. Oh, they compare it to the Tainan Tower. Oh, you got the marine quenches, Puerto Rico quenches. Whatever, they don't stay that far.
Midnight zone. My thing is, Canada doesn't have like oceans. They just have lakes.
I think they just have lakes. To go down 200 meters, you're in the twilight zone. 1,000 meters, you're in the midnight zone. So I want to say this is the zone you see like whale, dolphin. This one you see shark.
I see some shark.
You see squid and
octopus. Crab is down here.
Crab. wherever like the rebellion stand, so wherever they stand, they wanna. Where it can be bright red fish high. So bright red fish high. It's called a catfish fight.
You have a fish tank at home?
We used to. How much of the earth lies beneath the ocean? 71% of the earth surface under the ocean. 95% of the
to smash into prey.
Why or left?
To catch prey, that's fish. So is that crab and this is lobster or what?
Yeah. No, this is all lobster.
Oh, probably.
It's all lobster.
American lobster. King crab.
Have you had crab?
I like, sometimes I like that. That's what you call it.
I know, I wish I could eat it. Not that one, because that one's got too many spikes on it. I love crab.
This water is so cold.
Like that? Not even on, I don't know why.
Put your hand in here.
Imagine
the biggest fish so far? That was $5,000.
I love that. I know probably about $4,000.
About almost $4,000.
$4,000, you want my tuna? $4,000, you want my tuna? Give me $4,000 for it.
Imagine being in this
one. I'm in the Rainbow Reef. I found Dory. Maybe we can find Nemo. The Rainbow Reef. Green Home likes to hang out in duos. Wait, look at this one. Look at this one. It changed from female to male.
What?
Depending on the color.
To
Illuminati. The fish can turn into a mallard.
Many young angels.
Like, it's similar to that arena, but the floor moves.
Thank you.
Oh, my God.
looking for the fear.
Biggest
song. And also, if you want to see Aaron of the Tree, Clearwater Marina,
definitely it.
So,
it's pretty cool though. Yeah. Nice experience.
Yeah.
Okay, we back at Airbnb. Trying to figure out what we gonna do. We gonna play this game called, when we get back to getting pizza, this game called Game of Phones. And you said you got this from Five and Below, right?
Yeah.
Game of Phones. I'll see if the camera can get it. Kind of weird with the flip up. It's probably backwards because of the.
Hey, every time I
point to the wall, because. Alright, so tomorrow plans are to shop more attractions and find somewhere to eat because we're getting kind of tired of pizza. And then the weekend, we're gonna do more attraction, probably bar hop and things like that. It's gonna be fun.
You know, I feel like this, should I just be my logo?
That should be your logo, yeah.
And then like maybe end it.
Yeah.
Or like every shot ended like that. I will text you on the next clip.
Yeah.